This video will show you how to fix a red screen or a green. It can be any colors. Usually, this problem comes when the connectivity of the cables is not so good. So you will notice that if you go underneath your screen and touch the cable, this problem should go away. So try disconnect and reconnect your cables and see if these problems. Now the screen is working. After take the power off for a couple of minutes, the screen is back to normal. Thank you for watching my video. Bye bye.